Hello, I'm Ty Mason of the DiabetesCouncil.com, researcher, writer, and I have type 2 diabetes. Today I'm going to answer the question, are dates good for diabetes? But before we get into that, make sure you download my free diabetes management book, which also includes a diabetes grocery shopping guide, foods to eat and avoid, by clicking the link below. Corny joke alert, I can only assume this question is about the fruit and not the act of going out with a companion for a meal and perhaps a movie. Okay. A product of the date palm, this delicious fruit has been cultivated since approximately 6000 BC. The date is one of the sweetest fruits in existence and comes in many different varieties. Dates are versatile in that they can be eaten either fresh or dried and be tasty at the same time. Now, dates are loaded with antioxidants. They're fat-free, cholesterol-free, which is good for any health-conscious individual, and not just for those with diabetes. Several necessary minerals are also found in dates, such as calcium, potassium, manganese, and magnesium. Prevention magazine suggests eating dates straight from the bag, adding them to salads or smoothies, and also chopping them up and eating with oatmeal. A one-cup serving of dates contains about 415 calories, nearly 95 grams of sugar, as well as 110 grams of carbs. But dates have a low GI. Depending on the type, their GI ranges from 35 to 50, an average of 42. The average glycemic load in dates is 18. Now, this is not bad. It does fall in that mid-range. Dates contain three types of sugars: fructose, glucose, and sucrose. And they are capable of giving that extra burst of energy on those lethargic days. A 2010 study at King Saud University in Riyadh concluded that the hypoglycemic effect of date seed extract combined with insulin decreases the blood glucose level significantly toward normal when compared to the effect of insulin administered as a single drug for treatment of diabetes. This study shows that dates can be a valuable asset in lowering blood sugars in conjunction with diabetes medicines. One problem with diabetes is neuropathy. You know what I mean, that tingling or numbness in your feet or extremities? Well, it is caused by nerve damage due to diabetes. A 2011 study at the Neuroscience Research Center in Kerman Medical University found that a compound found in dates may be considered as a potential preventative approach for peripheral diabetic neuropathy. So are dates good for diabetes? Well, I must admit, I almost said no to this one, but the more I researched, the more I learned that this is an excellent choice to add to your diabetic diet. I would suggest them as a snack, use them as an energy boost, or just a snack when watching TV. I hope this answered your question, are dates good or bad for diabetes? Don't forget to get your diabetes management book by clicking the link in the description box below. And as always, let me know if you have any other diabetes-related questions. Thanks for watching. I'm Ty Mason.